Hi, and welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to open and what is in a battery from the GSR Professional Screwdriver Bosch. Here we have the guarantee seal, a plastic plug that is simply removed, then with a screwdriver with a T8 head we remove the four screws. The battery is made up of 5 lithium cells connected in series, getting about 18 volts, a temperature sensor that is in direct contact with the battery. For Samsung cells, this code on the right, 15Q, tells us that it has 1500 mAh and 18A capacity, a little, considering it is not that old. Don't forget, like and subscribe. To test the real capacity I am going to use the ZB2L3 discharge module, which you can find in my description on my blog. Connect the battery to be tested positive to positive input, on negative input to the negative. This module connects to a cell and is powered by a USB cable. The first test should be fully charged battery. Direct start test need only one press of the OK button. The tester can automatically develop an appropriate termination voltage of the battery full charge voltage, and will start flashing after the test 3 times. After the start of the tester will control the load of the electronic switch is turned on. The test data shows that the process will release capacity, current discharge current and battery voltage between the wheel was. When the battery voltage reaches the set cutoff voltage, load control switches off, the tester display data stays in capacity and above, and the corresponding indicator flashes quickly together, now displays the actual capacity of the battery is discharging capacity. As we can see, we have about 1400 mAh, but it's not good enough. To increase the viability we'll put LG Hg2 under the name of Lithium, with nominal capacity 3000 mAh and continuous discharge 20 amperes, which you can find in the description on my blog. Thank you for watching, and do not forget, like and subscribe.